What happens normally, we Muslims, we feel shy or we feel afraid. You know, when we, if we do dawah to a non-Muslim friend, we will lose this friendship. This is what you think. Actually, if you talk to your non-Muslim friend with haq, majority of them will get closer to you. We think, if I do dawah, I will lose this friendship. We are more bothered about the friendship of our friend than following Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.